tend not to restart mine very often. Well, my phone has occasional issues and just needs a little reboot. But anyways, hello everyone! And welcome back to some more Overlord. Emergency stream as Lord of the Rings Online got cancelled today.
Hail!
Which is fine. I didn't know what to do with Friday anyway.
Wielder of arcane weapons! Leader of the Minion Army!
Alright. We are literally down to one quest, and one quest only. Well, outside of the expansion stuff, but we'll get to that. Out here in these lovely, lovely hills, filled with dwarves. Don't know what a dwarf is, just imagine a beard, give it arms and legs and make it very, very angry. Someone is stuck. Emergency stream with little flashy lights. Speaking of flashing lights, just as I was starting up the stream, there's like two or three police cars in front of my house. They apparently had pulled someone over. Not sure what was going on. Oh. Bunch of sheep over here, but they might be hiding something. Occasionally they do. Oh! Loot barrels.
Be glad of that chasm, Master. Rock giants don't take kindly to anything squashier than they are. And everything is squashier than they are.
Well, we still need to get over there, though. So that's a rock giant is, eh? You're all trying to set the sheep on fire again. Knock it off. No, I saw people like in purple shirts and stuff. It was, they pulled someone over.
Dwarves like anything that fires or burns, and especially explodes. Make that their downfall, sire.
Try this again. This time, a little more feeling. Ooh. Ooh, we lost that one. Hey, no, we don't. Didn't have to lose him. Woo! Why are those sheep in my way? We're really burning a lot of fields on heart out here, aren't we? We just last two greens because we keep getting trapped in the ground. Thanks, game. As if I don't have a few enough of them.
Greens?
We're not gonna bother with the explosives. It's not done to our benefit. Alright, boys. Attack! One of those constantly spawning houses, then we probably should put it into it. There we go. Same with this one. Ooh. Sheep again. I think that's everything here? Question mark? Easy, guys, easy. Oh.
An object. I like objects.
Kind. Looks to be Yowza. It's another mana. How many manas do they have? I'll let you guys do your thing. I'll make sure everything's cleaned up out here.
Your mana has been increased.
All right, everybody back. Everybody ready to go? Let's go. I'm not sure where we're supposed to be going. like the only path. Nothing up there. Nothing down here. Oh, here we go. There's a little path right here if you look close enough to the rocks.
I've never seen the point of slugs. They seem to exist merely to be squashed.
These creatures may be deadly, but they have no love for dwarves. Perhaps that can be of use to us.
Drop the green collectibles to get more greens. Good, yes. Hello.
Such a proud race, reduced to servitude. Sometimes even gods have a sense of humor.
That creature, it tore through our forest. We couldn't stop it. To think that such a thing could come to pass.
At least you're less mopey than the ghosts.
They took them. I know not where.
Ooh.
Those pipes channel beer straight from the brewery. It's potent stuff. Like minions, dwarves are never more ferocious than when they've had a drink. So, watch out, sire.
Time for new strats. Yeah, come at me. Went through a fair few dwarves, but also killed a lot more minions than I expected it would. Oh well.
Blues!
No, you fools.
You choose all.
That's why they got so knocked out. Because I think they were getting shot at from the dwarves above. Dang it. I don't know how many I've lost of what groups now. They got explosive arrows to just wipe out my minions. Wow. Okay, I only lost one brown.
Blues!
Lost almost all
Greens.
The blues.
Reds!
And lost almost all the reds.
Browns! Reds! The Legion of Honor spell will boost the defense and attack of your minions.
Greens!
She will also make sure they only attack your enemies, and not
blues.
Just, well, you know, everyone and everything. All.
All right, I got to where we need to be. Back this way. What is down here?
He is no dwarf.
Let us out! Let us out!
Quick, before the guards return!
There is still a chance for us, if only we could find our elven women.
Bless you, stranger.
Didn't lose anybody. Good. Well, I'm out, but I'm not sure if they got out. Kind of suddenly got attacked from behind, and I didn't notice where the elves went. Oh well. We'll see. Oh. Look at that mess. Well, let's see what's over this way. Since we already went this way. Actually, I want to take a moment here. Oh, yeah. Oh, the Browns have armor now. There's a few of them that just didn't seem to ever pick up stuff. Right, actually that way is cleaned up. I thought there was more here, but apparently not. This way we have a fence to break. Oh, you jerk. You, come here. I am really getting annoyed with these dwarves that just blow up my minions.
By those slimy beasts! What good is gold? They cannot eat it, sleep upon it, nor use it as a weapon.
Gold! Music to my ears, along with the words trapped elves. Now we just have that 20-ton problem blocking our way.
New quest, plunder the gold mine. Is that it? But is there more coming up yet? No, there's more. Okay. There, took a nice chunk out of him. Wait for the next slug and we'll hit him again. He just blocked it.
Flamethrowers! Effective at burning everything to a crisp. Especially those slugs, I bet. However, sire, the tank is notoriously unstable, given the right kind of persuasion. Choose all!
I guess I must have been hearing things. Ghost sword. Wish I could tell them to be quiet. Yeah, I'm hearing a magical item somewhere nearby. Can't tell where, though. Dang it. Probably on the other side of the wall or something. Anyways, we actually need to go in here.
Praise the Mother Goddess!
We haven't had a breath of fresh air for days!
Got bigger.
Poor creature's going to get a stomachache, sire. best to put it out of its misery.
Kill the giant slug, get back your gold cart. First, let's see where they came from a little bit. Might be goodies. Ah.
Brown. Oh.
Never look a gift horse in the mouth. All right.
Evil domains need funding, Master. This should do very nicely.
If it's gold you seek, there is plenty deeper in the mine.
Rather die in a slug's belly than let Galdo have it. His greed has cost too many lives.
Where are you supposed to look? You mean for that item I couldn't find? I think that's supposed to be behind a wall or something. We have to venture later. There's a bit more to look at, but I think the mine here might be the last bit we're going to be doing. It's probably going to be long enough to fill out the last half hour or so of the stream here. I get the feeling we're going to come back to that gate. And this one's the one that just opened. And some barrels, some chances for some fun goodies. Wow, just a lot of gold. Ooh.
Browns, you choose all.
Brown spawner's the only one nearby, and I'm already got the minimum browns I want. I wonder what that was about. Lots to explore. Here we go. Clean up the room.
Greens. All.
All right, greens and browns are now maxed.
Browns.
Yeah, making sure. All right. Find blue and red spawners, we can finish off the rest of the group and be back up to our max. Where are you supposed to look? You know, I mean the at a gift horse. Oh, where are you supposed to look at a gift horse other than the mouth? Maybe look it in the eyes, show it to his boss, I don't know. I've never actually reached search beyond that point. Okay, yeah, there's nothing else back here. Seems to be some zigzaggy craziness with some mines. And what's back here? Yeah, Kappa.
Choose all.
Anything else back here? Nope. All right. Get these barrels and get this thing out of here. It's our payday, boys. We're getting paid a lot of money to be nice to elves. You know what? I'll accept that turnover. Oh, there are still police out in the street right now. Jeez, I'm not sure what the heck happened. Pretty sure they got pulled from a vehicle, but I don't know. Pardon me, guys. Bring in our next payload. Big money! Big prizes! I love it! Moment. There we go.
Greens.
Hmm.
things.
Well, that must have smarted. All right. And another big old pile of gold. Wondering what's going on out there. Guess I'll find out later, probably. Why does gold magically teleport home if they had it in your handed to you directly? But they have to carry a cart mainly to a specific location. That's because the cart in particular is a much larger item. Also, I don't think this particular gold is like raw ores. It's not smelted yet, so I'll allow it. I assume that the smaller stuff just goes like into a money bag that automatically teleports back to the base. I'm not sure though. Just a thought. He's on fire, ladies and gentlemen. Just make a portable teleporter. Not sure if that's possible. They just seem kinda naturally spring out on their own when we find them. There we go. Oh, yep. I just saw a giant, what do you want to call them? Tow truck? One of those ones with the big flatbeds that levers up and down and you can tow the vehicles away. So apparently there must have been a vehicle breakdown or something. A distinct possibility. It's still weird that they would have the police sitting there watching over everything like that, but I suppose. Flatbed tow truck, says Vixie. Yep, that sounds about right. Get him!
Help us! Help us!
The gold is yours! We don't want it!
Slay those beasts and free us!
I think I just lost all my browns.
Blessings be upon you. We must find the others.
Found drugs in the car. They have to watch it until impound. Oh, that's a possibility too. So the driver might have gotten arrested and the others are waiting out there and they're taking away the car. Trying to go. Oh, they're trying to go this way. There must be a new waypoint. All right. Stop it for now. Let me see here. Yeah, we lost almost all the browns.
You, for the Overlord.
Yes, they speak like that. You mean the elves? Apparently, yes.
Wins! You choose all!
Get the yellow energy. Didn't see anything, but okay. Okay. You dopes. You blasted fools. Now you're all gone sky high. Circles and I can't even find the thing I'm looking for. Well, not necessarily circles, but I'm going for loop-de-loops in this place. Last for a moment, they'll just make them all greens. No, they'll probably get killed and I'll lose a ton of greens. And then I'll really be pissed with myself.
Choose all
rounds.
All.
All right, got a few more of them back. I think there's something else this way. Somehow I missed the spawner for the reds. I'm pretty sure we didn't see it all that long ago. There it is.
Reds! You choose all!
There we go. Back up to a semi-competent force. We are still missing a ton of blues. Yellow energy. I've got a ton of browns still left over, technically. Oops. Sorry, guys. Come on. There we go.
Thank you. gold, sire, but this King Goldo seems obsessed with it. There's nothing to buy around here. I wonder what he's doing with it.
Ah. Come along, minions. They put more money into the treasure hoard! Speaking of which, actually, I think it's a good enough time to head back to the tower and do some final bits of shopping, maybe, if I have enough money. Yep, there we go. Oh, too bad I'm about to spend almost all of it. We'll see.
I've always wanted one of those. Now, don't go spending all your money, Lord. I've always wanted one of those. I've always wanted one of those.
And we are done buying stuff. Didn't spend all of it. I still think the red banner is the best banner. Well, they'll check the other banners yet quick, but yeah, that's still a pretty solid banner. Definitely not going back to that. Meh. Yes. I don't think that says Overlord, does it, to you? Doesn't to me. I'm fine with the red banner. Red banner is good. Yep, there's a bit less.